Greetings, Master Detective, and welcome to my carnival. You shall know me as Madame Fate. I have observed your arrival within the all-seeing ball. Many come from near and far to have their puzzling fortunes revealed by me. The grim fate I witnessed today, however, was that of my very own. The ball has foretold my death at the stroke of midnight this very day. By what means, I do not know. Perhaps your calling is an omen of hope. Perhaps you are here to help reverse my tragic destiny. I've grown increasingly distrustful of my miserable lackeys here at the carnival, and I'm certain the lot of them would like to see me perish. With your assistance, I might be able to identify my killer by unlocking the future and inspecting the culprit's whereabouts at midnight. You must bring me clues associated with each carnival worker. If you obtain enough evidence, the crystal ball will be more inclined to share its secrets. Be warned, capturing a glimpse of the future can prove quite puzzling. You must work quickly. Bring me the items I request to reverse my fortune. If you complete this task, I promise to answer your most haunting questions by looking into your own future. Now go and find the soul who seeks to kill Madame Fate. Bring them all into the ball. I can feel the cold chill of impending evil. Work quickly and find my killer.
Thank you.
Look closely, detective. A great evil approaches. Thank you. And feel the cold chill of impending evil.
How could they not love Madame Faith? done, Master Detective. You've located enough items to uncover the suspect's whereabouts at midnight. You must affix your gaze on the ball. Look closely and unlock the puzzling future. Let loose the future by solving this riddle. Shall be my sight. It appears the amazing idiot will find himself lacking limbs and a job come the stroke of 12. You might say he's half the man he used to be. There are a lot of puns here, so we should just move on. Hurry and investigate all my dubious underlings. I fear something wicked is on its way. Thank you. sense the coming of a powerful darkness. Bring them all into the ball. Well done, Master Detective. Thank you. Quit wasting time. I sense the coming of a powerful darkness. Work quickly and find my killer. Thank you. done it. Now we must use the wall to reveal the suspect's location at the stroke of 12. You must affix your gaze on the ball. Look closely and unlock the puzzling future. Unloose the chains of that which has yet to be. Unfortunate. Looks like Lucy's first trip to the barber will be her last. Guess she didn't know how to play with razors. That's what she gets for not staying sharp. Excellent work, Detective.